reverse prayer stretch. You're gonna take your hands and you're gonna dive your hands down, push the back of your palms together, keep your fingers wide, and then you're gonna drop your elbows as best you can. You're gonna hold this stretch. You should feel it maybe in your wrists and hands, as well as your forearm.